Oh my god.
It's true. It's true. Yeah. There's our medical expert right here.
Apparently. I know everything.
I am 37 and just came out of the closet.
Oh god.
Better late than never.
That's a challenge.
I always say.
I don't like the gay scene, but I want to meet a guy.
Oh, how so she's can late I... and picky. Okay, go ahead.
How can I find someone that's decent without going to a bar?
Well, what's considered decent?
That's, you know, always
very
with the
subjective.
Details.
It's very subjective.
We need more details.
We need more details, people. That's interesting, though. I mean, people always say the gay scene, meaning, I mean, I work in the gay scene, but, you know, it's one of those things that you're out there, you're there, you pick and choose. I've met some great people that are friends of mine that we choose to do things outside of the bar after the fact. But usually it's just a common, you know, meeting ground, I think. But, of course, now you have internet, you have other things that you can do. But, I mean, if you're looking for sex, there's places you can go. If you're looking to meet people, basically in person, physically, is the only way you're going to get to do it. And I think it's an easy way to do it. You go to the bar, you meet them. If you like them, then you hang out, and then you see how it goes.
Easy way to do it, but engaging in activities with other people that share the same interests, you're bound to meet other people that are gay.
True.
Or meet someone that has friends that are gay that might set you up.
That makes a lot of sense.
And the scene encompasses a lot of stuff more than just the club dynamic.
True.
So, you know, especially depending where you're at, if you're in New York City, there's a lot of places you can go where the gays seem to populate.
Any restaurant in Chelsea.
And, or down to the pier, or, you know, to the gym.
Or sail at Barney's. Yeah. They're all there.
You're so right.
It's true.
You're
trust
so
me. Know everything.
I want to go to a sail at Barney's.
I do too. And not for sex either.
No.
No.